നമസ്കാരം, ഗുഡ് ഈവനിങ് എല്ലാവർക്കും. യു ആർ ഡോക്ടറിന്റെ ഇന്നത്തെ എപ്പിസോഡിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം. എല്ലാവർക്കും ആദ്യം തന്നെ ഒരു വാലന്റൈൻസ് ഡേ ആശംസിക്കുകയാണ്. ഞങ്ങൾ റെഡൊക്കെ ഇട്ട് വന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. എന്തായാലും കൂടുതൽ വിശേഷങ്ങൾ നമ്മൾ ഗുഡ് ഈവനിങ്ങിൽ ചർച്ച ചെയ്യുന്നതായിരിക്കും. നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ യു ആർ ഡോക്ടറിന്റെ ദാ എപ്പിസോഡിലേക്ക് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്യുന്നു, തുടങ്ങുകയാണ്. നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ഇന്ന് ജോയിൻ ചെയ്തിട്ടത് ഡോക്ടർ റിഹാം അബ്ദലാൽ ഫ്രം സൗദി ജർമ്മൻ ഹോസ്പിറ്റൽ അജ്മാൻ. ഷീസ് ദ സ്പെഷ്യൽ ഷീസ് ഫ്രം എമർജൻസി ഫിസീഷ്യൻ. ഷീസ് എൻ എമർജൻസി ഫിസീഷ്യൻ. വെൽക്കം ടു ദ ഷോ ഡോക്ടർ. ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ, സോ ബേസിക്കലി ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞ പോലെ തന്നെ നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ജോയിൻ ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ളത് സൗദി ജർമ്മൻ ഹോസ്പിറ്റലിലെ എമർജൻസി ഫിസീഷ്യൻ ആയ ഡോക്ടർ റിഹാം അബ്ദലാൽ ആണ്. ഇന്ന് നമ്മൾ ചർച്ച ചെയ്യുന്ന വിഷയത്തിലേക്ക് എത്തുന്നതിന് മുൻപായിട്ട് നമ്മുടെ പ്രേക്ഷകരോട് സംസാരിക്കട്ടെ. താഴെ നമ്പർ സ്ക്രോൾ ഡൗൺ ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്. 0529611333 എന്നുള്ള നമ്പറിലേക്ക് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് വിളിക്കാവുന്നതാണ്. കൊറോണ എന്ന വിഷയം ഇപ്പം നമ്മളെല്ലാം വളരെ ടെൻഷൻ അടിച്ചിരിക്കുന്ന ഒരു കാര്യമാണല്ലേ. ഒരുപാട് നമ്മളെ ടെൻഷൻ അടിപ്പിക്കുന്ന ഒരു കാര്യമാണ് കൊറോണ വൈറസ് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ കൊറോണ എന്നുള്ള ഒരു പ്രശ്നം. സോ ഡോക്ടർ അതിനെക്കുറിച്ചിട്ടായിരിക്കും സംസാരിക്കുന്നുണ്ടാവാം. സോ നമ്മുടെ ഫോൺ ലൈൻസ് ഓപ്പൺ ആണ്, എപ്പോൾ വേണമെങ്കിലും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് വിളിക്കാവുന്നതാണ്, ഡോക്ടറിനോട് നേരിട്ട് സംശയങ്ങൾ ചോദിക്കാവുന്നതാണ്. സിൻസ് ഷീ ഈസ് നോട്ട് എ മലയാളി, ഐ വിൽ ബി ടോക്കിംഗ് ഇൻ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ടു ഹർ. ഡോക്ടർ, ബേസിക്കലി ഫ്രം വെയർ ആർ യു?
From Egypt.
She is from Egypt. So, yeah. Egyptian doctor ആണ് നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ജോയിൻ ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ളത്. ഈ പറഞ്ഞ പോലെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എന്ത് സംശയങ്ങൾക്കും വിളിക്കാവുന്നതാണ്. ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച് ഡോക്ടർ ഫോർ ബീയിങ് ഹിയർ.
താങ്ക് യു ടു. ഐ ആം ഗ്ലാഡ് ടു ബി വിത്ത് യു ഹിയർ.
All right. So basically today we'll be discussing about corona, right?
Inshallah.
So what is corona basically? We have heard a lot about corona, but what is it actually?
Yeah. Corona is a group of viruses which discovered since long times. There is too much strains of this virus. It is associated with a lot of diseases which started since long time, but the most famous one was, if we all remember, SARS, which discovered in 2003, yeah. It is related to the same family. Oh. Also, MERS, which appeared even in some Arabian countries like Saudi Arabia in 2013. Okay. All of this belong to coronavirus. But what is new? The new is a new strain of coronavirus, which discovered at Wuhan city in December of 2019. So it is called 2019 novel coronavirus or Wuhan coronavirus, mm-hmm. which is responsible for the era which started to spread worldwide nowadays. So nowadays we are talking about this virulent virus which is called the novel coronavirus, as we said, discovered in Wuhan and started to be spread worldwide, and it is a very virulent virus. So basically it is a virus, not bacteria, not fungi, not any other organism. Mm-hmm. It is a virus and have a big family or a big group.
Is it somehow related to the swine flu and H1N1, anything?
Both of them are viruses, but are different group. Swine flu or avian flu, or what is called H1N1, H1N5, and even virulent strains of influenza. It is related also to virus group, but it is called influenza virus group, not coronavirus. So are viruses also, but different group and a different structure and different mode of transmission of the disease.
Okay, so what is the mode of transmission for corona?
Yeah, basically, according to the new strain of coronavirus or novel coronavirus, a lot of studies started to occur in this short duration of time. But the most evident route of transmission, it is transmitted through droplets, through nasal droplets from mouse, from the infected person to another person. It is not, I want to reassure some people, because some people started to be worried that it will be transmitted through the air. No, this virus will not be transmitted through the air, but it is highly transmissible while you are in contact with the infected person, with the discharge or secretion of him. And the very also bad issue regarding this virus, that if somebody infected, both his discharge, like sneezing on a surface, unfortunately, this virus can be live on a surface. And when you touch this surface and then touch your nose or touch your mouth, it can be transmitted to you easily and cause the disease. So it is a highly transmissible virus, can be transmitted so easy while contact with infected person directly, to her droplet, to his droplet, or when you contact with the surface contaminated with the droplets of the infected person. So it is the mode of transmission.
Okay, so basically this virus cannot travel through the air.
No, cannot travel to the air at all. So this point can reassure some of us because, you know, some infection, like other viruses, can be transmitted through the air atoms. So it will be highly infectious and rapidly infectious. But this virus, no. Need to contact with the charge of the infected person, whatever. Direct contact with this infected person or to contact with his discharge on a surface, something like this.
Okay, hi guys, we have a caller with us, doctor. Let's see who is it. Hello?
Hello, I'm Jijo.
Ah, Jijo, tell
me. I'm going to ask you a question.
Thank you so much for the call.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you, dear. Bye-bye, take care. So, he was asking about the precautions, like if we are wearing a mask, is that the only precaution we can take? Or if we are wearing a mask, can we assure that 100% it won't be affected like that?
Yeah. Regarding the precautions, it is a very important question, by the way. I'm sure we will say about this in this episode. Regarding precaution, we will give precaution for any regular person wanted to protect himself from this viral infection. The high personal hygiene is the only thing which ensure our safety, which ensure our protection against this infection. Number one, we have to avoid contact with any person having symptoms related to the coronavirus directly or indirectly. Number one. Number two, we have not traveled to any place which has cases reported regarding a coronavirus. So we have to protect ourselves regarding this condition.
Okay.
We have to protect ourselves from keeping contact with animals, wild animals specifically, or even farm animals. Animal product or animal shop, especially in the countries which where is the cases of coronavirus reported inside. We have to wash our hand all the time before touching our face because we have to keep our hand away from nose, away from mouth unless it is clean. We have to wash our hand with alcohol sterilizers or with water and soap, it's okay, but for at least 20 seconds in a proper way. We have, if we are in a place of overcrowded and there are so many people, we don't know who is infected and who is not infected. We have to wear mask, simple mask, or it will be better if it is cases reported in this area. It is what is called an N95 mask, which is more protective mask to protect us from exposure, direct exposure to the droplets, which can be from any other infected person. Again, small action can make a huge difference. We have to protect ourselves by hygiene, personal hygiene. Please, it's our message. If you contact with some surface, I don't know who is putting his discharge on this surface. We have to wash our hand before touching our face. It is very important issue. Mask sure will protect us because it can make, you know, a barrier between us and between that charge of the other person.
Okay, and doctor, how about the mask? What kind of mask we should use?
We can use the regular masks, surgical mask. It is better to put the colored side of the mask to be outside and the white to be facing me, person himself, okay? There is more advanced mask, which is called N95, which is have some sort of concavity. We make the concave portion outside.
Like this.
We will make the concave portion outside. It is very easy to wear, and regular mask, which is available in all pharmacies worldwide or in hospitals, like this mask, which has two colors, we will make the blue color outside, which is colored side. That's it.
Yes, Jijo, appam clear ayana vishwasikkana kore karyangal undu shraddhikkan venidita. We should wash our hands properly. 20 second engilum minimum nammal wash cheya proper aayittu nammal face la kannilo nammal mugathe evidengilo okku thodumbo adinu munpayitte wash cheya. Adodappam personal hygiene is very very important. Adey pole thanne porthu povumbo nammal porthulla countries like coronavirus is detect cheyittilla nammal enna paranjittilla angathe countries like pogandirikka thalkalam travel cheyandirikka. Adey pole thanne sick aayittulla aalkarumayi ആയിട്ടുള്ള ക്ലോസ് കോൺടാക്ട് ഒഴിവാക്കുക, അതേപോലെ തന്നെ പേഴ്സണൽ ഹൈജീൻ ഇസ് വെരി 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 ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ് എന്നാണ് ഡോക്ടർ പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുള്ളത്. അപ്പോൾ എല്ലാം ക്ലിയർ ആയെന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു. മാസ്കുകളാണെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ മാസ്ക് നോർമലി ഫാർമസിയിൽ കിട്ടുന്ന മാസ്കുകൾ യൂസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റും. പുറത്ത് ബ്ലൂ കളറും അകത്ത് വൈറ്റ് കളറും ഉള്ള ടൈപ്പിലാണ്, മീൻസ് അങ്ങനെയാണ് ആ ഒരു ഓർഡറിലാണ് അത് ധരിക്കേണ്ടത്. അതേപോലെ തന്നെ വേറെ കുറച്ചും കൂടി അഡ്വാൻസ്ഡ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള മാസ്കുകൾ ഉണ്ടാവും, കോൺകേവ് ടൈപ്പിലുള്ളത്, അതാണെങ്കിലും യൂസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റുന്നതായിരിക്കും. സോ അതൊക്കെ ഒന്ന് മനസ്സിൽ വെച്ചാൽ മതി. ദീസ് ആർ ദ ബേസിക് പ്രിക്കോഷൻസ് ആണെന്ന് ഡോക്ടർ പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുള്ളത്. സോ ഡോക്ടർ, വി ആർ ഗോയിങ് മൂവിങ് ഓൺ ടു ദി സിംപ്റ്റംസ്. ഇഫ് എ പേഴ്സൺ ഇസ് അഫക്റ്റഡ് വിത്ത് കൊറോണ വൈറസ്, വാട്ട് ആർ ദി സിംപ്റ്റംസ് ഹി വിൽ ഫേസ്, ഷീ ഓർ ഹി?
യാ, ബേസിക്കലി വി ഹാവ് ടു നോ ദാറ്റ് ദേർ ഈസ് ഇൻക്യുബേഷൻ പീരിയഡ് ഓഫ് ദ വൈറസ്, വിച്ച് ഈസ് 14 ഡേയ്സ്. സോ വി നോട്ടീസ് ദാറ്റ് ഓൾ കൺട്രീസ് വെൻ ദേ റിസീവ്ഡ് ദേർ യു നോ സിറ്റിസൻസ് ഫ്രം ചൈന, ദേ ബോത്ത് ദം ഇൻ ക്വാറന്റൈൻ ഫോർ 14 ഡേയ്സ് ബിക്കോസ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ദ ഇൻക്യുബേഷൻ പീരിയഡ് ഓഫ് ദ ഡിസീസ്. After this 14 days, by the way, the patient may be infectious at this period while there is no symptom over him, and it is the dangerous issue regarding this virus. After 14 days, the symptoms started to appear on the infected person. It will start with fever, respiratory symptom, including cough, including some people will experience difficulty of breathing, abnormality. Some people, by the way, and it is a new issue, can develop vomiting and diarrhea.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So there is some evidence that the virus can be transmitted as a fecal oral route, but still researches will be done on this issue. In more advanced cases, the disease can cause pneumonia.
Okay.
And even late stage renal failure, and in some people in death. But I wanted to reassure some people, because you know, we heard that some people died, but some other people became okay, and discharged from the hospital. This is, by the way, regarding most of viral infection. It depends on the patient immunity and associated comorbidity. Yeah, if you have another comorbidity, like, you know, diabetic person, hypertensive, having heart disease and other diseases, chronic disease, or the patient has suppressed the immunity for any cause, like HIV patient receiving immunosuppressant drug for cancer, whatever, most probably this group of people will be affected with the virus more than others. But if your body is okay, you don't have any comorbidity, you don't have any affection of your immune system, you can defense against this virus very good, and don't worry about this. So I wanted to reassure all healthy people, even I hope it will not occur, but even if it occurred that you catch infection from any other people, by your immune system you can make a very good defense against this virus, and you will be okay. Don't worry regarding this.
That's a really happy news, doctor, because me myself was thinking that whoever getting corona will
die,
and better or your immune system ulla aalkaraanengil, they can definitely fight with corona virus. All right, so if a person is getting coronavirus, what is the next step? What she or he will do,
please, I want everybody to keep attention to what I will say regarding this. If you are suspecting that you are a case of coronavirus or catch a coronavirus, because if any cause, you came from infected city, you contacted with a person proven that they had corona, whatever, if you suspect and you started to develop fever, please stay at home, avoid contact with any other person.
Okay.
Ask for the medical help by calling the any medical facility near to you by phone, and give them your traveling history. Please wear a mask and stay, or yani, when you make a sneezing or mouth discharge, should be in a tissue away from anybody. Avoid more and more contact with animals, which may be the source of infection, as we said before. And another issue, you have to also encourage your personal hygiene by washing your hand and properly with also water and soap. But I wanted to reassure a lot of people that we, in our group, Saudi Germany Hospital, we provide a very easy and a very rapid test to detect the presence of coronavirus.
Sorry, doctor, is it by blood testing?
No. The first kits, it will be by, it's a rapid test. And it is It is a rapid test by UNOSWAB.
Okay.
Yeah, it is a deep nasopharyngeal swab will be taken by our ENT doctors. This facility is available to all people at Saudi Germany Hospital Group. Mm-hmm. We provide it, and it can provide for us very rapid result regarding if this person have coronavirus or not. Sure, if the swab result appear positive, we will make more and more testing and more investigation. But it's a very rapid, you know, to reassure people and to differentiate between the infected and not infected cases.
Okay.
And I wanted to add something regarding the people who will travel to you. Sometimes you are obligated to travel to a country where is there a cases reported. It is out of our hands sometimes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Please keep away from contact with any animals infected, wild animal or farm animal, animal shops, animal markets and animal products.
Even the dead animal.
Dead, it is very dangerous. Okay. Dead animals still most, because you know, if the animal itself die, the virulent organism can keep alive for weeks.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Regarding this virus and regarding also other organisms. Uh-huh. So keep away from all of these issues. Keep away from contact with a suspected infected person. Wear mask all the time and again the personal hygiene. It's very important.
Okay. And coming back to the treatment, once a person got this coronavirus, what is the treatment procedures doctors follow?
Yeah, the first issue, if we suspect a case of coronavirus and they came to the medical facility, like, you know, our hospitals, we have a system and we have a plan given to from the customer service until the doctor, including nurses and including the whole process. All the time we are wearing mask, by the way, in the hospital to protect ourselves and to protect the patients. The nurse will take the patient to the isolation room. We have isolation rooms. The patient kept inside. We started to take a proper history, including a traveling history, and assess the vitals of the patient. The oxygen saturation is very important and the blood pressure, because as we, as I said before, the most affected system is the respiratory system. And the first thing affected in respiratory system is the oxygen saturation. So we assess the vitals of the patient, assess his medical condition according to examination and according to the vitals. And till now, there is no definitive treatment for the virus. No definitive vaccine worldwide, by the way. I'm not talking about UAE alone. I'm talking worldwide that there is no definitive treatment. In most cases, the treatment is supportive treatment. You know, patient have hypoxia and oxygen saturation is low, we give him oxygen. Patient have, we give sometimes antibiotic to protect against the secondary bacterial infection. Give fluid, you know, give like this symptomatic treatment and supportive treatment. I wanted to say something because in China, they tried to give the patient the antiviral medication which used in the treatment of HIV virus. Which treating HIV, because no specific medication for coronavirus, but it's also not give a very good result. So we cannot make this worldwide that we can give antiviral medication for HIV to patients with corona. We cannot make this. So it is only supportive measures. And as I said to you, if the patient is have a good immune system, no comorbidity, he can fight against this virus and will be discharged, inshallah, very good from the hospital.
All right. And doctor, if a person from a family got infected, is it always necessary that all the other family members will get affected with the coronavirus?
If not necessary, if we are following the precautions that I said. Once I suspect there is a person got infected, this person should be kept away from contact from his family members, the other family members, wear mask, cleaning, you know, cleaning of all surface in the home by, you know, alcohol sterilizers and all of these issues, and seek for medical advice. And washing hands, and try to apply the tips that I said regarding how to protect ourselves against this virus.
Okay, and as you mentioned earlier, if a person who is affected with corona touching any surface, if another person touches, he might or she might get affected. But what is the span or lifespan of that virus on that surface? Like, you know?
It can stay for more than 1 week.
For more than 1 week.
So the cleaning is very important, especially in the home where there is a person suspected. let us not say confirm it coronavirus. Mm-hmm. If we suspect, as you said, if anybody started to develop fever, cough, throat pain, difficulty of breathing, maybe, by the way, not corona. There is a lot of infections and a lot of organisms can cause this, starting from influenza virus, which is a treatable condition, by a lot of bacteria, which is treatable also. So don't be panic regarding any person, but take the precaution. If we took the precautions, we will be healthy and we will avoid a lot of infection, not only coronavirus.
True. All right. Yeah. So basically, the treatment will be
supportive.
Will be supportive and it will only control the symptoms and associated things, right?
Yeah.
Not the coronavirus.
Yes. Uh-huh, there is no definitive treatment till now. They are working a lot, scientists working a lot regarding this issue, sure, because it is considered some sort of a healthy catastrophe, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of researches all the time, but till now there is no definitive treatment or definitive vaccine to protect even from this coronavirus.
Okay, and doctor, as you mentioned earlier, a person with lowest immune system, he can fight with coronavirus, right?
With good immune system can fight, but the patient there has suppressed the immunity for any cause, they are more prone to the complication of the virus.
But my question is, a person with good immune system can resist the virus from entering the body too? Or is it
entering the body, because it will enter as a route, you know, we have nose, we have mouth, so it will enter, but the symptoms, the immune system will attack the virus, and the virus will die inside our body with our immune system, not for outside medication.
Okay, the lifespan of the entered virus is just 14 days, is it?
14 days, yeah. It's called the incubation period. While the virus started to replicate inside our cell and to make the symptoms, it will take 14 days. And after these 14 days, if this person infected, the symptoms started to appear, started by fever, cough, and upper respiratory tract symptoms. And in later stages, as we said, maybe develop in suppressed immunity person pneumonia, and in the organ failure, renal failure, and all of this complication. But as I said to you before, I want to reassure all people that we can fight against this virus.
Mm-hmm.
First, by applying the tips for protection, personal hygiene, which is very important. When I said personal hygiene, some people may thought it is easy. But by the way, it is not so easy, because most of time we are get used to touch our face while talking, while walking, while making anything. We touch our face. We have just to modify our habits, keep our hands away from our face. And if we suspect to contact with any infected, or even if we touch any surface, we have to wash our hands as with the route that I mentioned.
All right, doctor, coming to the last question of mine. Is there any connection with the food habits we follow and the coronavirus?
Yeah. But it is not in our area, or it is not our countries, because there is a lot of researches which recommend that the origin of the virus, it's from the animals. And it is from mainly the wild animals. You know, in China, which is the site of the origin of this novel coronavirus, they have some habits, some food habits, you know, regarding eating some wild animals or not probably cooked animals. All of these animals, especially bats, by the way, especially bats, are blamed to be the origin of the virus and the source of infection. If the infection will be transmitted only from this infected animal to a person, it will be okay. We can avoid the animals.
True.
But the virulent issue regarding this virus and why it is worldwide distributed regarding his transmission from person to person. But the origin of the virus and the origin of the infection, it started from animals. Yeah, it started from wild animals, especially bats. You are right while you said regarding animals. So one of the most important precautions when you travel to a country, we don't know what is the food habits of this country. We have to avoid contact again and again with animal product all animal products.
Okay, so okay. It's better to do that. Up and then pressure in the coronavirus in the awareness get in the Pradeshikiana Karnam, very important diet like Korea carrying land doctor Namkundi Parna and another. So, hope it's clear. It was very informative and interesting session, doctor. Thank you so much once again. Thank you, my dear. Because we, even including me, we all are scared of coronavirus right now, especially when the first corona issue like reported in UAE, that time onwards, we thought like, you know, it's always better to get an awareness from a doctor. Thank you so much. It was great.
Thank you. I'm very happy to be with you.
Thank you so much. Once again, coronavirus, informative, informative. So it was Dr. Riham Abdelal with us today from Saudi German Hospital, who is an emergency physician. Thank you so much, doctor.
Thank you once again. It was a great session. Thank you.
This is Nisha signing off from your doctor from INTV US number one Indian television channel.
Janangalkoppam, Vaarthaikoppam, Nanmayodoppam.
NTV UAE to the world.